Hey, Cleo. I'm in some trouble here.
Can you help?
Please. My Zodiac won't go, and all I need you to do is just pass me the tools.
Just be careful you don't fall.
Emma, please, I am a scientist. And I know exactly what I'm doing.
I need to eat something now. So starving. I need food. Sardines.
Have you been eating sardines?
Everybody get up.
Well. I might just join you all for a swim then.
We're naked, Lewis.
Just a quick dip then. You naked again?
Hey, do you think I should wear my hair up or down today? Like, which suits me better? Alright, what happened with you and Lewis last night? Nothing. Why? Coming? Why don't we go for a swim? What? Ash, what's he doing here?
He said something about being bold.
LOL!
The moon is silver. I like silver.
We completely sealed this place up. How did this happen?
I touched the moon. Great. Right, that's
Welcome to the Juice Net Cafe. How can we refresh you? Thanks for your support.
I'm only here to help.
One banana beatbox coming up.
Hey, Em. Cute hat. Come on, Ricky.
Ricky, please.
Emma, do something.
Zay!
Ricky, come on, please, Ricky.
Ricky, wake
She's
up.
Still not moving.
Quick, cover
Ricky,
her
wake
this.
Up.
Okay, we need to warm her up. Keep her head to one side.
Okay.
Ricky. Come on, Ricky.
What's that?
Okay, these are smelling salts. Back up, they really stink.
Come on.
Oh, Ricky, wake
Ricky,
up.
Wake up. Wake up. It's not doing anything.
Please, Ricky.
Ricky, please.
Please, please.
Ricky.
Please.
I love them so much.
Come on.
Lewis, you've really got to do something about your breath.
Oh.